Hi, my name is Meg Murphy. I'm the head teacher of HSIE and I'm here to talk to you about modern history. Modern history is a challenging and academically rigorous subject that examines and investigates contemporary events and forces that shape our modern world. Now, the Year 11 course is structured to develop the skill set of source analysis, critical thinking, and most importantly, the skill set of writing an essay. Topics covered in the preliminary course range from the construction of history to revolution and of course the events of World War I. Now, we do have high expectations of both our Year 11 and Year 12 students. However, it is extremely important that across both the preliminary and the HSC course, that students are engaging in extra reading and revision in preparation for their learning of the content. The topics covered in Year 12 range from power and authority, national studies, peace and conflict, and the civil rights movement. It is recommended that students that have a particular interest in social, political, economic, and military events and history will perform quite well in this subject. The HSC examination is a rigorous written examination, a 3-hour exam that assesses students' ability to analyze sources in short answer responses, but more importantly, their ability to critically analyze throughout essay style responses. A common question I get regarding modern history is, can I also do ancient history? Yes, you can. The skill sets are very complementary. And as long as you are interested in both areas, you will do great.